Hey everybody, I don't really mind how my hair looks today. These past couple days it's like sort of sucked, but my hair is like weird and curly and I don't hate it. It is not how I would want it to look, but if there was some sort of gambit given to me and it was like, hey, we'll give you like $300,000, but your hair always has to look like that, I would go for the $300,000. Yeah, maybe not. I just sort of made that up. I woke up at around 5:40 this morning. I exercised, took a shower, ate a bagel, and then ate some leftover lasagna because we needed to get rid of the lasagna that we had yesterday for dinner, which was very tasty. And then for lunch, I didn't really have anything. I guess the lasagna was technically lunch. Well, not technically lunch because I didn't have it at noon, and if I had it at noon it would be technically lunch, but for breakfast I just had a bagel and lasagna. I didn't have anything for lunch. And for dinner we had big sandwiches from Jersey Mike's. We have some like rewards points from Jersey Mike's, so you know, we're able to get half off, which is cool. And then I basically just did schoolwork all day. Schoolwork, copy pasting questions into Quizlet. Right now I'm up to 860 flashcards, and I'm going to record myself going through them without any sound, so then there isn't background noise. Maybe I'm a weirdo and I just don't know, but why would an SSD not be compatible with Windows 11? What SSD are you buying? Are you searching SSD on Amazon and then going to page like 200 and then just like getting like the fatty dove like SSD that only works with Windows 7 or something? It's so strange. I don't know where they're getting this one. I didn't read updates and security, I just saw number two and I was like, surely there must not be something else that's more correct, but that is more correct. I'm pretty sure you can also do sleep suspend, but hibernation is cool, but, you know, I don't know if it's must you choose. I don't know if it's a must have. Maybe, like, the power draw from hibernate is way lower than that of sleep and suspension, which I guess would make sense considering hibernation does turn off the computer, so maybe that's where they're coming from, but this one is a little odd. But, you know, they probably know more than me, you know. Instead of muting, I pressed pause. This is insane, right? This is not true.
Is that true?
This kind of threw me off because it was saying you are transferring sensitive information, and famously, if you need to harden a system, you would disable Bluetooth, So I don't know why it would specify that you are transferring sensitive information and then have Bluetooth be the correct answer. That one is strange to me. This is boring. Bye.